Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Dreadus contact. Hostile IFFs have jumped near the fleet's patrol route, Commander.
Colonial fleet, of all the empty patches of space. Feels like no matter where I turn, there you are, standing over us.
We're here on quorum business, enforcing the border you made us break.
A prisoner cannot force their guard to do anything they didn't already want to do, Lieutenant.
Dreadus contacts. IFF confirms only one is non-hostile with a civilian transponder.
A freighter with an unregistered military escort. As long as they remain on this side of the border, we should send Marines to investigate.
So say we all. Understood. Understood. Commander, Marines have boarded the freighter. It belongs to a Cancerin shell corporation. The cargo manifests show food, sanitation kits, filtration systems. We have to let this through, right?
Is Colonial Fleet now the arbiter of basic human needs? My people starve and sleep in their own filth, while the Caprikans pat themselves on the back over how generous they've been. But don't you worry, Commander. We have friends in high places, too. People who will share their dignity with us when our own government won't. You just need to turn a blind eye here, and no one will ever know.
He set this whole thing up. Either the SDU breached their embargo right under our noses, or we have another confrontation inside of Sagittarian space.
All while someone from Cancerin abets the whole thing. I don't doubt the actual delivery Thune wants us to see are those warships.
So say we all. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. So say we all. Understood. So say we all. Dreadus contacts have appeared inside of the embargo zone. IFFs are mixed. Emergency hail incoming.
Commander, that had better be you out there. These SDU jackasses aren't taking kindly to my leaving, or that we've stolen their ship to do so.
The radicals on that ship are not your friends, Sherman. All they aspire for is for Kane's meat grinder.
I'm just looking for a way off your backwards rock. Anything else these kids do out here is on you. Don't act so surprised they've decided to shoot back at the guy who taught them how.
Your revolutionaries are naive. They don't know the devil they want to deal with. I thought you understood better than them.
The embargo border has been broken. SDU units are weapons free. Action stations! Yes, sir. Understood. Understood. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Dratus contact. Hostile IFFs have jumped near the fleet's patrol route, Commander.
Colonial fleet, of all the empty patches of space. Feels like no matter where I turn, there you are, standing over us.
We're here on quorum business, enforcing the border you made us break.
A prisoner cannot force their guard to do anything they didn't already want to do, Lieutenant.
More Dratus contacts. IFF confirms only one is non-hostile with a civilian transponder.
A freighter with an unregistered military escort. As long as they remain on this side of the border, we should send Marines to investigate.
Launching fighters! So say we all. Yes, Commander. Commander, Marines have boarded the freighter. It belongs to a Cancer and Shell Corporation. The cargo manifests show food, sanitation kits, filtration systems. We have to let this through, right?
Is Colonial Fleet now the arbiter of basic human needs? My people starve and sleep in their own filth, while the Caprikans pat themselves on the back.
On it, Commander. More Dratus contacts have appeared inside of the embargo zone. IFFs are mixed. Emergency hail incoming.
Commander, that had better be you out there. These SDU jackasses aren't taking kindly to my leaving, or that we've stolen their ship to do so.
The radicals on that ship are not your friends, Sherman. All they aspire for is for Kane's meat grinder.
I'm just looking for a way off your backwards rock. Anything else these kids do out here is on you. Don't act so surprised they've decided to shoot back at the guy who taught them how.
Your revolutionaries are naive. They don't know the devil they want to deal with. I thought you understood better than them.
The embargo border has been broken. SDU units are weapons free. Action stations!
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Dreadus contact. Hostile IFFs have jumped near the fleet's patrol route, Commander.
Colonial fleet, of all the empty patches of space. Feels like no matter where I turn, there you are.
More Dreadus contacts. IFF confirms only one is non-hostile with a civilian transponder.
A freighter with an unregistered military escort. As long as they remain on this side of the border, we should send Marines to investigate.
So say we all. So say we all. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Commander, Marines have boarded the freighter. It belongs to a Cancer and Shell Corporation. The cargo manifests show food, sanitation kits, filtration systems. We have to let this through, right?
Is Colonial Fleet now the arbiter of basic human needs?
More Dreadus contacts have appeared inside of the embargo zone. The embargo border has been broken. SDU units are weapons free. Action stations! Squadron target is confirmed. Squadron target is confirmed. So say we all. Missile tubes prepped. PCMs prepped. So say we all. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Hostile unit identified. On it, Commander. Trigger zone detected. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Minotaur is taking damage. Yes, Commander. Understood.
taking damage. Missiles incoming. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Minotaur is taking damage. Yes, Commander. So say we all. Understood. 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 Yes, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. So say we all. Yes, Commander.
All SDU marks are down. The Cancer and crew on the freighter have been detained for questioning.
There aren't that many colonies that could backchannel this many hulls. I would bet on Pythia's tomb these ships came from somewhere within Winutu's complex. If not the Minister herself.
We've all heard the rumors, right? No one doubts that Cancerin used to offload discounted hulls to Torin and Sagittarian rebels. Do we really believe a profiteer like Winutu wouldn't continue to do so during wartime?
Unless either of you have hard evidence, that's not an accusation I'm willing to make. Commander, you'll have my report for Kane and the Quorum within the hour.
Thank you.
New adamant has been deployed. Artemis has been deployed. Cylon escort group has been detected. Cylon escort group has been detected.